We're in the mood for a quinoa breakfast.
Thank you.